Hello, I am Professor Panchali Batra from Jamia Millia Islamia. In this tutorial, we will learn about byte registration of myofunctional appliances.
The armamentarium required for byte registration is a wax sheet, a divider, Lacron carver or a wax knife, a marking pen to put marks on the patient's face, a measuring scale, a source of heat which could be a soldering torch or a spirit lamp or warm water which could uniformly heat the wax sheet, micropore to put marks on patient's face, and study model of the patient which should be without bases. The study model should have markings of the upper midline and the lower midline. You can mark either the mesiobuccal cusp or the distobuccal cusp and a vertical line which should pass from the maxillary to the mandibular arch so that we can measure how much of horizontal advancement one is doing during the byte registration. Also, two vertical points need to be marked so that one can measure the amount of byte opening that you are doing during byte registrations. And this should be done bilaterally on both the sides. Half of the wax sheet will be sufficient for doing the byte registration. Heat the wax sheet uniformly. Be careful not to burn yourself. Once the wax sheet is soft, shape it into a horseshoe shape. Like this. Now, place the wax sheet on the lingual aspect of the lower incisors. Like this. And mark the midline. Like this. It is important to keep the wax sheet on the lingual aspect of the lower incisors so that once you place this wax sheet in the patient's mouth, you can clearly see the lower midlines and where they are occluding. The distal part of the wax sheet can be trimmed off. Like this. When you are making the horseshoe shaped wax bite, at that time you will instruct the patient to close at the desired position. He is looking in the mirror and practicing his opening and closing at the right position. We have placed two marks on the patient's face so that we can record the vertical relation at rest and vertical relation at occlusion. Ideally, the height of the bite should be more than the freeway space so that the appliance is fitting well at night also when the patient is sleeping and the jaws fall apart. The indentation of the lower teeth are already there on the wax sheet. Now we have heated the upper surface and we will be recording the bite. Mind it, match the midline with this mark that you have placed on the bite. आगे लाके बंद करो. Gradually guide the patient at the desired position. Close further. That's it. You can put the bite either on the lower arch or on the upper arch as per your convenience. But because of gravity, we usually prefer putting the bite on the lower arch and guiding the mandible at the desired position. The vertical measurements should be taken with the bite and without the bite so that you know how much of bite opening you have done, and the sagittal advancement can be measured from after placing the bite.
if the midlines are not matching in the patient's mouth. That means if there is a dental shift, when you are registering the bite, do not try to match the midlines, and otherwise you will create a facial asymmetry. Like in this patient, the midlines were coinciding, so we have kept them coinciding. If there is a dental shift, you should not try to match the midlines. Apart from this, after the bite registration, cut off the excess so that you can clearly see the molar relationship. You should try to achieve a super class 1 molar relationship and measure the amount of sagittal advancement and the vertical opening of the bite.